Richtofen. Where is he? The other me.
Alas, it seems the capsule containing our beloved Dempsey is on board that rocket, bound for the moon. Nest, over.
Gone, Christopher. Is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we feared the worst.
Fear not, Dr. Groff.
Double points!
Any reports from the giant suggesting my demise are erroneous.
Scratch me!
We gotta figure out a way to get it. Me back down. I ain't keen on the idea of floating around space forever.
I have been here before. I know what we must do. We must return the rocket to the Earth by whatever means necessary.
Landing pad activated.
There can be no escape from death. This I know for certain.
Looks even better than the chalk drawing.
Fuck off, creep! You asked for it!
Insta-kill!
Come at me, brain junkies! Knife wants to say hi!
The ones we need. So, Mr. Smarty Lederhosen, assuming we get the other me back, what do we do then?
Leave that to me. Trust me, I'm a doctor.
Atmosphere. that's the power on. Wonder how this pack-a-punch machine got broke in the first place.
Landing pad activated.
Fear not. I will find a place to put this. Once again, my brethren sought to manipulate powers far beyond their control. Other pieces must exist. I will be careful not to overlook anything. There are some things I cannot be shielded from. Have you made any progress?
Yeah, Doctor. The machine is ready. The waiting is a conduit.
Double points!
Very good. I will proceed with Operation Shield and join you shortly.
Security protocol 935.
No, actually. Maxis and his daughter have already been dealt with.
Junkies got me surrounded. I got you exactly where I want you.
A fool and his life are soon parted.
Fetch me their soul!
What's going on down there?
It's seems the area's no longer secure. Any doctor knows a drink now and then is good for you.
It's okay, keep your paws off of me!
Hey, Arrow, you talking to me? Your bark was worse than your bite, mutt.
Fuckers are relentless.
Sam!
I bet even a famous archer couldn't have pulled that shot off. Starting to think this is a bad idea. Stories Rick Toffin's told about this place. Wonder if this was his room.
Are these machines following me through time and space? That sounds a little more ominous than I expected. The fate of the world rests on what happens on the moon. I must prevent the inevitable.
Well, that was something. Sacrifice? I think I can manage that.
As long as I suffer, you suffer with me.
For giving out hugs, freak bag.
In too deep now, Tank. Good or evil, I gotta finish this riddle.
Thank you.
cleanse myself!
At least Dr. Grove finally set the coordinates correctly. I heard there were some accidents. Of travel, though not the most safe, is at least efficient. The journey ahead will be long and hard. We must arm ourselves accordingly.
I'm like the Robin Hood of explosions. Supplies coming in.
You taught me it to invite your own doom. Oh dear, I rarely succumb so readily.
Boom! Blew 'em all to bits. You're lucky I was nearby.
As long as I suffer, you suffer with me. Defensive weapons that can also be used for offense. Give me the strength to do what must be done.
Initiating 115.
Exactly going to plan, is it, Richthofen? Or are you gonna tell me this is how you planned it? That everything's fine?
Yes. The answer is yes, Dempsey. Everything is fine.
I thought we were done with this mech fucker in France.
Even without gravity, I can deliver punishment. The storm cares not for what it consumes.
Initiating 115.
Medicinal trials of this cobalt are now underway.
I bet even famous pull that shot off.
Explosive arrows in his life.
Why not? What could possibly go wrong?
Never turn down a free reload. Take an arrow to the marrow, bone jaw! Didn't your mother ever teach you manners? Now, you're making me mad. Time to suffer, maggots!
One day, I get to stop.
What's wrong again?
What's wrong again? Help give me the strength to carry on.
See all the shit you have. It's all yours!
You are all guilty! As charged!
Just you and me now, maggot addicts!
Repeat!
Same thing, different day. And different universe, too.
Don't worry about leaving any scraps for us. No, I mean it.
Initiating 115.
Facility? We just picked up where you left off.
Time has a way of asserting its will, Dempsey. That is why we must take steps to intervene.
Do your thing, Magic Arrow!
Will allow us to literally save our eternal souls.
Don't go getting all spiritual on me, Richtofen. We're here to get me out. That's it.
Execution really isn't humane.
less often I do that, the better.
Once and for all.
Stay focused, David. You are not yourself. You are not yourself.
Hey, Brickbags! I got a newer way to kill you! To see how this works.
Gonna become one to see every breed.
That one hurt. Deep sea bait.
Man, sucks being those guys. Demon, yeah! Bow!
your paws off of me!
Blood and guts off.
Did your mother ever teach you manners? Do your thing, Magic Arrow.
This'll help me cool down a little. Something. Freak back.
to do. You're merely a
double bites.
As long as you keep dying, I'll keep shooting.
Cannot exist. The flames of damnation engulf the Horde.
In the mouth or the ass. Those fuckers can really kick. Whoa! That is a bad way to go. I'm not afraid of heights.
I have harnessed this power before. I shall harness it again. Even without gravity, I can still deliver punishment.
Well, I'm gonna have that jingle stuck in my head all day. Sucks being those guys.
This is how it always ends for your kind. Electricity will reverse your reanimation.
me their souls.
The hounds of hell have our scent.
See how this works?
Surrounded!
I still have my chances!
Whoa! That is a bad way to go!
May your blood boil beneath the skin!
I thought the teleporter made my stomach turn.
Your hands are guilty!
I must cleanse myself!
Sam, Gondor!
Hey, now that was pretty damn cool.
They look confused!
What I do
is
too important to entertain the idea.
Ain't no better time to start footing around. What's up, Dempsey? Okay, now that was pretty damn cool.
You are charred into nothing!
Teach on that guy!